so you know, we're putting together a football team.